And the warrior, he's in the on-deck circle, baby.
And you have discovered victory, as I always say. If it smells good, do it.
If it smells good, do it.
Oh, brother Mono! That's
Puckett
nice.
With Martel. Prance around out here. Knowing the condition, Mark Jake the Snake Roberts.
Oh, but it was an accident,
he's
remember?
Who is afraid? He's afraid of the Macho King, Randy Savage. Yeah. He is afraid of a woman. And he is probably afraid of his own shadow. He is your WWF champion.
Ultimate Warrior is afraid of anything. He's got his hand hot rod.
It's lunch.
Maybe.
All those vitamins.
Ugh. Wow.
Speak, speak.
Have no trouble remembering those events of the past.
Well, I guess that means that you remember. You see, because I remember real well. Yes, I remember real well when Sister Queen Sherry came out here and slapped your face.
I can't believe that. What a shot.
Well, not just one.
Misunderstood, brother love. For as I walk as the ultimate warrior, I need not fall to the depths of degradation and strike any woman, even a woman as nasty and as evil as Queen Sherry. For as I left here last time, I went on a hunt. A hunt for the Macho King. And the Macho King still hides behind the skirt of Queen Sherry. This is why, brother love, I bring you a present. For I believe the Macho King is running out of places to hide.
You brought out a present for me? You brought a present for brother love? Oh, let me see, let me... Come on, you brought a present for me? I mean, you know, maybe not such a back... Come on, you got it. Something in there, it?
Is that for late tonight?
Why, this is a woman's wig. You're crazier than you look.
I said, put it on.
Hey, I'm not about to.
Do as my warriors say, and put it on.
Suits him. He don't look bad.
He's sort of scared to death right now, but...
Leave it on!
He could be a cheerleader.
Oh,
yeah.
Beautiful.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
What is this?
Oh, no.
My Warriors went shopping. Put it on.
His Warriors shop at Kmart.
Put it on.
Well, you're not going to see anything like this in women's wear daily, I can tell you that. Oh, look at this.
Oh. Blubber Love will do just about anything.
When his life's threatened.
No instructions, huh?
Guess not, huh?
That's it. Help him out there.
And again, it's only Triple X.
True.
Mr. Magoo, how are you? The only reason you stand there not decapitated with your head still on your shoulders. Look.
Sister Love!